I want to perform some statistics on my DNS usage. For that, I gather data from my service log. In that log, data are stored in a human-readable format, so I have some cleanup to do before processing them. I could edit the file manually, but who will do that when one-line awk script can do the job? You know awk, of course. AWK is a powerful text processing language available on most, if not all, Unix-like operating systems. AWK works by reading an input file line by line, splitting each line in several fields. After having read each line, AWK will execute a program, given by the user, on the data of that line, and it will repeat the process until all lines of the files have been handled. An AWK program can filter data, reorder columns, perform some calculations, and much, much more. Let's see now how we can do that on my data file. AWK programs are written between curly braces. An empty AWK program don't display anything. If we want some kind of output, we need to ask it explicitly. The most basic awk command to send something to the output is the print command. In this form, the print command displays all input lines without any change. But in my case, I only want to keep the fields 1, 2, 3, then 10 and 5 in that order. That result is not bad at all. But in addition, I would like to have a nicely formatted output, something more like a table. The print command can't do that, but the printf function can do it. The syntax is slightly more complex as, in addition to the data to display, the printf function requires a format string that is used to describe how data should be displayed. The most basic format is the %s. It is used to display the data verbatim. And there's not much changes here compared to a previous example using the print command. But now I can modify the %s format by adding a number to specify the width of the field. In that case, data will be padded with spaces on the left up to the given width. And if I want to pad with spaces on the right, I can use the minus sign in the %s format. Now the result looks much more like a table. There are many other formats supported by the awk printf function, but for this video, we will only see one more, the %d. It is used to display integer numbers. Why switching from %s to %d? The reason is with %d, I will be able to pad with zeros instead of spaces. Now that I have those nicely formatted fixed width data, I can store them in a file and import that file in my spreadsheet or in some other tool to process them more easily than if they were still in the original log format. In the Unix tool chest, AWK is one of my favorite tools for its versatility. We only have barely scratched the surface here, but at least knowing this tool exists is sufficient for you to search for more on the web. In the meantime, if you don't want to miss some other great tools, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.